Hi friends, today I am going to show you how to make an origami rocket. It can stand. This is the back view and this is the front view. This is not actually a rocket, it is a transforming rocket. It can transform into a balloon rocket like this. And again it can transform back to the normal rocket. It looks same like a rocket with four legs. For this, we just need one square paper. First fold the two diagonals. Open it up and fold again two horizontals like this to make a place. Make sure all creases are perfect and hard. It contains advanced folds and normal folds. Now, fold a collapsed fold to make a water bomb base. First, open this pocket and we'll get something like this. Then you will get something like this. Now take this crease here which you can see and just squash it like this and you will get an equilateral triangle. And close this flap to this flap. Now do the same to this edge. Open it up, squash it and fold it back. Now you will get full shape of the equilateral triangle. Now you will get two flaps up and two flaps down. And you should fold a diagonal or a square fold. Means you should take this down edge and fold to this middle line. Take one flap and fold it. Do the same thing for this flaps. get a square and diamond. And make it flatten. Like this. And now here you should make a squash hole for these four flaps. It forms a square shape like this. First take one flap and open its pocket full completely and make this point to meet this point. Like this. Do the same for these three flaps. Open this pocket completely and make to meet this point to the point. So you will get a house shape. It can stand. So you should make small little bird bases for these all squares. To make that, first take any square you want and make this edge to meet this middle line. Do the same for this edge. And do this thing for these remaining three squares. And all the four squares will form a shape like a kite. You can just like you can see here. And the house shape will be gone. And take any one square you want and open these two flaps. And open this pocket. And make just how you make for a bird base. Fold along these creases like this. Squash it. Again you will get same this shape to this one, but this one will not have flaps like this three. So if you make this thing for all the three remaining squares, open the pocket, crease, squash it. Open the pocket, crease, squash it. And the last one, like this. And turn over the model and make it flat. Again turn over and make it flat. Like this. And open this. And you will get four littlest bird bases like this. These two sides and these two sides. Now you'll get something like a dog face. And I can fold it down to make a line. To make a line appear outside. When you open it up, directly the line will appear here. You can see here. Because if you fold like this, when we crease it, we will get a line. And again fold now. Now you can see the lines in all four kites.
Four sides.
And tape and flap and turn it this side. And we'll take this edge and fold it to the middle. Middle crease. And again close it. Do the same for all these three sides. Open and take these edges and fold it to middle. And again fold it and turn over the model and do the same. Actually these kites are the legs of the rocket. Close. You can just see something here. And we'll get a rocket shape. And to make the four legs, open, you'll get the flaps here. Now tape and flap and open it up and till here. Now you can see some fold comes here to come down. So make it like that only and fold this like this. The fold which wants to come down, fold it like this. Do the same for these three. This is like a magic fold. And now take these two in the take anyone and just do it inside like a pocket like this. You will get a pocket something like this, open it up and just press like this. So this pocket opens wide. So now take this until these two points have a horizontal line, make it inside fold like this, as you can see. Like this. Make this point to come to go inside the pocket. Like this. And make it flat. Do the same for this one triangle also. Like this. And have done. Now it looks like a rocket, but you should make these legs as thinner like this, and it should have something like a horizontal line like this. We had like this, like a house shape. Now there are two steps to complete our rocket. Now open it like this. Now these two edges are matching. Now make these two edges are matching. Now make these two edges to match and these two edges to match like this. Now we'll get again like a kite shape. Now this is the place where we make the legs thinner. Now you get a diagonal line like this. Now fold this edge to this shape like this. Like this. And again these folds want to come here. So make it to come there. Do the same for these three edges and you will complete the task of the legs. And if you get like a before step to come this world like this, make it. And you will get something like this. Now, turn it over upside down and again fold. How you fold it for these two triangles? Like this. Now it is easy to fold like that because you will already get a horizontal line to fold correctly. You should fold from this part, these two points, horizontal lines like this. Work, make this pocket wide and fold it. Make it flat and crease. Do the same for this triangle. Open. Tuck this in. And make it flat. And you have completed your rocket. Now sometimes it will fall if we just keep it like this. So just make it like a plus shape here and now make it stand. You can also change this directions and keep. It does not matter. Keep it any side like this. Now you will not get the folds. And keep in the folds. And to make like a balloon rocket, open this pocket here and just open these creases. Like this. And the balloon rocket can stand perfectly because there are wide legs like this. And again make it into normal. And we have two rockets. One is balloon rocket and one is normal rocket. Bye bye, Tata, see you later.